Rũru rwa mbũri na ng'ombe 331 ciaiyĩtwo kaunti-inĩ ya Laikipia na Samburu nĩ cionekete na irĩ moko-inĩ ma borithi.
Ng'ombe yeyote ama mifugo yeyote ambayo imechukuliwa lazima irejeshwe. And there is no debate. We are not going to negotiate with the bandits.
Akiheana ndũmĩrĩri ya kuoneka gwacio, Commissioner wa Rift Valley Dagitari Abdi Hassan ni arutairi ya mahiũ Mũkana, Mũrũrũ.
Wale wajambazi ambao wanazunguka hapa hawana tofauti na magaidi. Na serikali itashughulikia magaidi jinsi inavyotakikana. Na hakutakuwa na huruma, tutawasaka, tutawatafuta, tutawashughulikia na watakiona mambo ambayo hawajaona.
Hassan augite botu cia ũgitĩri cirĩ maitho kũgitĩra mũingĩ na indo ciaguo, akĩũria arĩa meingĩrĩte ũici-inĩ wa mahiũ magarũrĩre matanakinyĩrwo nĩ guoko gwa thirikari.
Hawa wanatumia mabavu, wanatumia bunduki, hawana imani, hawadhamini maisha, basi mambo kama haya hatutakubaliana nayo. Ni afadhali wajisalimishe kabla hawajasalimishwa.
Governor wa Samburu Lati Lelelit ni atugiritie botu cia ũgitĩri ni wĩra mwega, wĩra ũrĩa arĩithia maragathĩrĩria na njĩra nene.
Watu wakiwa soko, just accidentally waka identify mbili ya letoro. So they called me on us about Rich Nyaururu, wakanambia governor, ndio mbuzi tumepata ya letoro kwa soko. So I decided to go through the soko, tukapata ile watu wanauza hiyo mbuzi, watatu, na wameshikwa.
Ng'ombe ikiibiwa hapa Samburu, inaenda Baringo, serikali wako Samburu, wako pia Baringo, lakini hatujaiona recoveries. Tunashukuru leo kwa sababu ya hiyo ng'ombe ambao wameweza kupata.
Tumejifunia, tumefurahia na ni kama tumepata motisha kiasi kwa sababu tumepata kuja kuona wakubwa hapa county, governor, senator na regional coordinator wa Rift Valley ambaye ametuhakikishia ya kwamba yale mifugo yote ambaye imeshukuliwa na walivu itarudishwa kwa jamii.
Guthatio kwa jamata hiyo ya aici ya mahiũ ni kwarahũrĩte mwĩhoko wa rũciũ rwega rwa arĩithia kaunti-inĩ icio. Handũ-inĩ ha Inooro TV, njĩtagwo Winnie Kimani wa Mũgai.